wasn't comfortable, but I think that's the challenge between people, whether it's business owners or homeowners or just the public. Everyone feels like they have a right to a certain piece of history, and so it's not always easy to navigate that.
I thought it was a fascinating topic and pretty consistent with some areas in Buffalo that are going on today.
You know, when I saw this show and I watched the actors creating these incredibly tense, fraught situations, you know, where people are crossing boundaries of race and gender, and everyone's claiming to be a victim and everyone's kind of right, one of the thoughts that came to my mind is, you know, look, we have these actors who are themselves black and white, male and female. It's an amazing accomplishment for them to earn each other's trust, to be able to say these things to each other and make the audience as uncomfortable as they do in a way that makes you grateful that they did.
Currently, the majority moving back into what are typically considered minority areas, and whether it becomes a benefit for the masses or whether it just becomes a displacement of minority.